judge blocks Governor Evers' emergency order that limits the size of indoor gatherings after a lawsuit was filed just yesterday by the Tavern League of Wisconsin. The governor and the Wisconsin Department of Health Services issued the order last week. It limits all public indoor gatherings to 25% capacity. The judge's restraining order is temporary. It requires DHS Secretary Andrea Palm to defend the order in court and explain why it should be enforced.